1-1 and 1-2. Yes, I believe in the gap theory. I don't call it that. I call it pre-Adamic. Derek Prince taught it. Arthur Cousins taught it. These guys have Greek, Hebrew, Latin. They're brilliant men. They're both with the Lord now. But again, why is it so difficult for people to sit in movie theaters and watch all the science fiction stuff, and then when it comes into their being, absolutely go on as if it's nothing more than rap music and rock and roll and all the stuff that are iPods, iPads, all the stuff that's out there to take our attention away. Now, look, I'm not against technology, but I am when it's used against me. By the way, I'll tell you an interesting thing. A friend of mine who has a relative in the CIA, the person said this relative will not stay in the room where there's HDTV under any circumstances. Under any circumstances. And I asked him, I said, well, can you find out why that is? I know the answer, but I want to hear it officially. And then, you know, we've heard things about that and stuff. Why was it such a push to even give them to you free? I can tell you something that most probably don't want to hear because, hey, whatever baseball, basketball, football game, whatever looks better on a big screen TV, there's something more to it, ladies and gentlemen. And I consider it the numbing and dumbing, and basically I consider it the electronic, if you will, decimation of your cerebral cortex. Now, the reason I say that, the vacuuming of your mind, because when they vacuum your mind, i.e. with the pleasure center, whatever they're doing to give you pleasure, they can also implant into that pleasure center infrasonic messages and infant images. How is it that so many people see so much that's going on yet deny any reason or can even make cause and effect? I have a relative, I won't tell you who, the guy thinks the only truth there is on Fox News. I mean, that's the limit of his world, okay? And my axe to grind with them is, outside of Judge Napolitano, I don't know anybody on there that's worth listening to. And you know, Andrew Napolitano, not doctor, but Judge Napolitano, I mean, he's the only guy that I've ever heard really tell it like it is, okay? So I don't listen to Fox News either, by the way, just for the record. I find that hanging out in the different newspapers around the world, magazines, are very telling. Because not everybody's keeping this stuff underground or under the wraps. Now, it's interesting, okay? We talk about the fall of Rome. The Roman, obviously, you can read about the